Once you have downloaded Vinchin Backup Recovery, you will receive an email with a 60-day full feature trial license attached. There will be 10 CPU sockets licensed for VM backup, 10 physical hosts licensed for file backup, and the valid license duration will be 60 days. And if you wish to test with even larger virtual environments, or you wish a longer evaluation time, you can just drop us an email at wimfsales@vinchin.com or technical-support@vinchin.com. And don't forget to attach the subprint form. Okay, next, let's see how to activate license and how to download the subprint. Let's open the web interface of Vinchin Backup and Recovery by using the IP address we just configured during the installation. And we put the default user credentials, username, admin, and the password 123456. And login. The first thing after your login, please change the default password. This is for security precautions. Okay, password have been changed. Let's login with the new password. And here we go to system license and upload the trial license. Upload. Okay. It is activated for 60 days of free trial. After uploading the message, you have to log in again. As we can see, we have 10 CPU sockets messages and 10 hosts messages for file backup. And as I have just mentioned that if you want to test with even larger virtual environments, or you wish a longer validation time, you can download the subprint file from here and then send the subprint to our sales team or our support team. Then we will generate new lessons for you as per your requirements.